Cole Garner struck out against John Lannan. We got a balk.
Balk.
Well, it wouldn't be a game.
Davidson.
Yeah, it wouldn't be a game without Bob Davidson calling a balk. We said the under over on balks was 2 tonight. And there's the first, and the Rockies have a 2-1 lead. Davey Johnson's seen that before. He's already thrown one piece of gum. He's looking to toss that next piece.
I guess he's saying he hesitated just briefly as he's coming up.